takes place between 3 a.m. and 4 a.m.
Only 2 more hours, I think.
Yeah, only 2 more hours.
James.
Well, this is the 3rd hour.
What is it you wanted to see me about?
That is only 2
I'm more. Done. I want out. There's too much heat.
But you've accomplished so much. Your goals are within reach, James.
I don't care about those goals anymore. I don't want to be a part of this. And you, I want nothing to do with you.
I'm the one that's going to make you the president of the United States, not you. You think you can get there without me? After everything I've done, the sacrifices I've made, I own you.
I've covered my ass, Max. I have enough on you to put you away several lifetimes over, and it's ready to be released. I want out now. This is over.
I underestimated you, James.
Yes, you did.
James?
Mandy.
This is Mandy.
She's so short. Do you really trust a woman with a flat jacket on?
Been killed.
What?
He had a meeting with the 4th man from the photo. We need to get the body back to CTU.
You know, I take back what I said earlier, that this is more of a prequel to season 3 than an epilogue to season 2. It's perfectly mixed.
Gessler?
This is Kate Warner. Kate, are you in immediate danger?
I don't think so, but I'm not sure.
What was that?
You can't let them know you were free. Just stay there and let us come for you. Now, I need you to keep this line open so we can run a trace and figure out where you are, okay?
Okay.
This is Radford's laptop. We need to get everything off of it as soon as possible.
I'll get right on it.
He goes by Max. Probably an alias. We don't know his last name.
Look at this.
Max is the one responsible for the assassination attempt on Palmer, as well as the nuclear bomb being brought into the United States.
It looks like he's also the one responsible for organizing the vice president's assassination attempt this morning. Madsen works for him.
Wait, go back. There, Warner Industries.
What does Warner Industries have to do with this?
Kate. They're forcing Bob Warner to deal. They're holding Kate over his head, making him do something he doesn't want to do. Warner Industries is an international shipping corporation. My guess is this guy Max needs to get something out or into the country.
But what?
I don't know yet. It's got to have something to do with that military facility. Have you been able to pull anything from it?
Fort Lesker is an abandoned military base in the desert northeast of town. Nothing's been there for close to a decade.
There's no such thing as an abandoned government facility. Something's going on there, and I need to know what it is. I'm headed for the desert. See what correlations you can pull up between Fort Lesker and this guy, Max. Let me know when you've got anything.
Fort Lesker is hard as hell.
I'm being blocked.
What? By who?
Department of Defense. I can't pull anything up on Fort Lesker.
Yes. Put him through.
Mr. President.
Sir, we have reason to believe that the man responsible not only for the attempt on your life, but also for the attempt on the Vice President's life, is currently engaged in terrorist activity on American soil.
What is this terrorist activity?
We're not sure, sir, but we think it involves a military facility northeast of Los Angeles called Fort Lesker.
What? It's been shut down for quite some time.
We think otherwise, sir. Everything points to Fort Lesker being involved somehow, but the Defense Department has all file access blocked. Sir, we need permission to access those files. Without them, we have nothing.
I am giving you permission, Agent Almeida. But you had better be correct.
Thank you, sir. Get to work.
You know, it's been a long time since I've actually... Like I said, it's been a long time since I've played this. And I totally forgot it was called Fort Lesker. I actually thought it was Fort Knox, to be honest. Right up.
Frick.
That's why I didn't do that. Come on, this preview time's wasting my time. No, I didn't want to do that! Son of a bitch. Okay, do we really need that noise to keep going on? That's freaking annoying. I feel like my ears are gonna start ringing. My freaking head with this noise. Oh. Please tell me that's it. Thank you. Now we just have one more part. God, my ear hurts
Bauer,
just hearing that.
I have the information you need on Fort Lesker.
It's a series of labs handling primarily weapons-grade plutonium that's been seized or confiscated.
What do you mean?
Well, if the U.S. government catches a ship carrying illegal weapons, much less weapons-grade plutonium, it'll seize the shipments and house them in the States.
And that's the connection between Max and Fort Lesker.
There's more. We just got word from Dr. Wright that the magnitude of the earthquake was 8.7, and the epicenter was 43 miles northeast of Los Angeles.
Where Fort Lesker is located.
It means the military facility would have been hit hard. Security would have been little to none for the first several hours.
Max wants some plutonium.
He's going to force Bob Warner into a trade. Kate for the shipments.
I know where Kate Warner is. We need to tell Jack.
The last thing we need is Jack being distracted. No one tells Jack about this until his mission is ended. Is that understood?
Truck's this way.
Where are we heading?
Just drive.
This is Jack.
Where the hell are we going?
Just drive. I told you I'd let you know when we get there.
That's messed up. I mean, we took the 15. The accident to what was it? Saugus?
Saildus.
Now we're in the middle of nowhere. The only reason I took this job was because Virgil said you were a cool guy. This isn't cool.
You want to know? I'll tell you. We're going to pick up something from some military building out here. Now, I don't know what we're picking up, and I don't care. Now you know. So shut up and drive.
Dessler.
Chase is headed to Fort Lesker. I need you to get a visual on the truck he's driving. It's somewhere outside of Silvis.
I think I found him. I can upload the tracking to your GPS. You'll have a constant visual of his location.
Okay, do it. I've got to get to him. He's my only way onto the base.
Here to do a pickup?
Okay, I'll just check the log.